Well, I didn't hear from you. No, no, I don't have a phone. That's why I told you to meet me there. Listen, don't need this now. I'm serious. I don't care. No, no, you don't understand. I need that money and I fucking need it now. No, you need to listen, you ignorant fuck. You fucker! Fuck!
Oh my God, David! Stop playing this thing! I'm sick, is this what you want? To torture me? I raised you, you ungrateful nothing. That's what you are, nothing. Why do you even buy you this thing? You can't do anything properly, you waste of time. You're an embarrassment, really.
Expecting someone, mate.
No, Danny. Seen you around in a while. What have you been up to? Been working.
You know me. Been up at post office doing my thing. You know, trying to get money out of them fuckers. Actually, I've been down with lads down the whole road.
Remember that? That's really nice, Danny.
Why don't you get up and play? Oh. Come on, mate. You used to be good. There's some classic nights in here.
You know what, Danny? I think about football.
What are you doing?
It's a bit early for school, isn't it? Come on, let's go and get something to eat.
I've got class, I should go in.
Not today, you haven't. Don't you think it's dry, without any sauce? I like that. You don't make a fuss.
It's all right without it. I don't mind.
Of course, there's nothing wrong with that. Sometimes there's things you should ask for.
I think it's hard asking for things.
Yeah. People are the problem there. Just have to ask the right ones. Other times, you have to be the one who's asked.
Do you think you're the right person to ask questions to?
I'm getting on with the guitar.
I don't know if I enjoy it. It's not getting any better. My fingers still hurt. It's annoying.
Well, it'd be easier if you rested for a while. I know it bothers you, the situation at home. Why don't you do something?
I don't care about it.
That's the worst way to feel, because it means she's won. You will have to fight, believe me, I know. Enough is enough, David.
It's nothing anyway.
It's not nothing. I can hear it through the walls. I hear her.
I can hear you sometimes playing your stupid guitar.
What does that mean?
You play the same song over and over again.
Yeah, well. Don't play it loud. Don't do it to disturb people. I hardly do it anyway.
Does it disturb you when she shouts?
Of course it bloody does. Wait.
I have to go. I have homework too.
Can you do me a favour? Right, you need to stop this now, alright? It's getting ridiculous. You're in here and you're making a racket and it's driving me fucking crazy. Can you get help or something? Look, I understand you have problems. Look, we all have problems. We need to sort it out. You need to put yourself first, mate.
Look, mate, I'm sorry, alright?
Hey. Did you know, a daddy long legs, it has fake legs that detach when a predator tries to catch them. I mean, it's great to have something, right? Because, I mean, let's face it, they're pretty much fucking helpless. You know, they just bounce at the window, just hoping, just begging to be outside. You can do the same with memories. Don't get caught up in the past. Just let it go. Just let it go.
Good evening, folks. My name's Dave. And this is what I'm all about.
Grouse hides the butlers round the house. She watches chat shows and the soaps. Broken hearted, but she copes. Michael's out of work, feels he's sinking in the muck. He's unshaven and a mess. Finds it hard some days to dress. Stevie's smashed to death. Cause he can't express himself. He's consumed by rage, like his father at his age. Rita's little child has a lovely little smile, but this means nothing to our father, because he's never even seen her.